in 1.1 miles. Turn left on Cheatham Springs Road. Cheatham Springs Road.
I remember that place. God, 8 years is still standing.
Continue straight for 9 minutes to Tennesse 64. in 1,000 feet. Turn left on Tennesse 64. Turn left on Tennesse 64. Approaching a railroad crossing.
Fayetteville, Tennessee.
In 2.1 miles, turn left on East Lane Street. In 1,000 feet, turn left. Turn left on East Lane Street. In 3/4 of a mile, turn right on State Route 82 bypass. In 1,000 feet, turn right. Turn right on State Route 82 bypass. In 1/4 of a mile, use the left lane to turn left on North Cannon Boulevard. Continue straight for 30 minutes to Mulberry Avenue.